Bags of jumbo shrimp at New York's JFK Airport came with a surprise yesterday, jumbo bricks of cocaine. Investigators say 22-year-old Zachary Scott of Guyana tried to smuggle approximately 40 pounds of cocaine into the U.S. Customs and Border Protection officials found multiple packages of the frozen jumbo shrimp in Scott's bags. Inside those packages, brick-shaped objects, which then tested positive for cocaine. If convicted, Scott is facing up to 20 years in prison.